What would you say to make it right? One word to hold.